morning. Welcome back. It's my birthday today. I just got back from Pilates. It's 11:15. I have to leave at 11:45. I'm going to a new spa. I'm getting a massage and then getting my nails done. They need to get, they look so bad. I'm really excited. I've heard a lot of good things about this spa, so it's gonna be perfect. I decided I'm not working today because it's my birthday. And oh, we're going out to dinner later today, and then when we come home, we're having my family just come over and have cake. I bought this. Some of these balloons and then confetti balloons. So I'm gonna go ahead and blow those up. So I'm on my way to the spa right now, but I just had to tell you guys, if you live in Cleveland, go to Luna Cafe. I just got their strawberry matcha, and I don't know if they've always had this or it's just like a spring item menu, but it is so good.
I've been on my way up, now it's really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites.
Good morning, it's 5:17. We're headed to the airport. This is all our luggage. We're literally going for 4 days and we have this much luggage. But I told you guys, I'm a really bad packer. So I'm so excited to go. I'm exhausted, but it's okay. We're just gonna fuel up on caffeine and we'll be good.
Ain't never coming down, they should call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Day by day, you're the only sunset that I'll never forget. Red and orange sorbet, like it is the best yet. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for
you. So here's a little quick tour. This is the bathroom. Cute. Oh, I love the shower. Shut up. They have Le Labo.
Oh, yeah, right
there. Oh my gosh. Love. We have a little mini bar over here. Oh, I love this table. So pretty. And then we got TV and the bed. Let's look at our view. Oh. Kai, we have such a good view.
Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.
We made it to New York. We got breakfast at Citizens of Soho, and now we are just walking around Soho and shopping.
Slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.
Haven't vlogged in a while, but we shopped around Soho and then we came back to the hotel and chilled, showered, got ready for dinner. We're going to the Public Hotel and we are going to the Popular restaurant. It's called Popular. This is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this blazer dress from SLA The Label. I have my Alexander Wang rhinestone bag, and then I have these shoes on from Steve Madden. Okay, I'm all dressed and ready, except I need to do my hair. It looks ridiculous. We are going to meet my friend Sophie. I'm so excited. We're going to The Butcher's Daughter in Nolita. I have only been to The Butcher's Daughter in LA, in Venice, and we only grabbed, I think, like, coffee and a muffin or something. Waiting in line at Kip. We're waiting in line at Cult Gaia. What's a piece of junk?
Why did Beth say no? Far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night.
I don't know if we really vlogged last night. We met up with two of our friends, Lawrence and Abby, and we just wanted to catch up with them all night, so we didn't really vlog that much, but I'm running to Pilates right now. Take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down, unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. We're oh back God, with stop. The best.
Hi.
Oh, you're not vlogging.
My camera's so chunky. Oh.
We're gonna do an OOTD.
All right, Abby. Start. Oh, you start. Okay, you start. Okay. So this bag is from Gucci, and this jacket is from COS. I have a black long sleeve underneath.
So cute.
That's from Aritzia. And then these jeans are Zara. And my sneakers are Danielle Guzio's Reebok collab.
North Face. This is from a girl in Sweden. Her name's Knits by Deli. These are Princess Polly. And then I'm wearing Converse high top. And then this is from Anthropology. We're in Soho right now. Of course we're shopping. We need to stop shopping. This is the problem. Where are we going right now?
We're going to Acme. Oh, not Acme.
Alexander Wang. Alexander. Everything there is so sparkly.
Yeah.
I love it.
It's a thing now. Sparkles.
Yeah. The whole metallic. Oh. Oh, we got to do a whole haul when we get to the hotel.
ALD. Yeah. Tommy Hilfiger.
Oh.
Fitted bomber jacket.
Yeah.
And ALD pants with the ALD.
Oh, they can't see.
And a 550 New Balance.
I got some New Balances.
What's the model?
990.
Okay. Oh, he knows.
John Elliott cargos.
Damn. Wow.
Kith hoodie. And the $20 jacket.
Good morning, it's Monday. I feel like I've been the worst vlogger. We've just been like go, go, go and hanging out with friends this whole weekend. So I feel weird like filming with them. I kind of filmed like a little bit of a recap of what we've done this weekend. I'm not sure what footage I actually took, but I'll see when I edit this. And today we're leaving. Our flight's at 3, so we're just trying to get like a few things in before we have to leave. Let's do a little OOTD. I'm wearing this yoga sweatshirt. It's from Sisters and Seekers, I'm pretty sure. And then I'm wearing this oversized jacket. It's from Zara. And then I just threw on some jeans from Aritzia and then my high top Converse. And then I'm just gonna bring my purse and that's it. Quite chilly today. We're heading to Charlotte Tilbury.
No, we're not.
Where are we going?
Free People.
Oh! We made a pretty big purchase at Sephora. I'll have to do a little haul when I'm home. We're gonna try and do the passport photos at Ramoa. My hair looks a little crazy, but I saw this on TikTok and I'm gonna try it out. Red and orange sorbet, like it is the best yet. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. We just grabbed coffee from Blue Bottle and we're heading back to the hotel. And we're gonna get ready to go because our flight is in 2.5 hours. Coming down, let you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down, let you call my name.